Don't forget to join the Discord in the About section on my YouTube channel. And anyway, guys, let's get on to the video. This was a very hard one. Alright boys, we're back on the fresh SMP. And we're going to be killing everyone in the lifesteal server, but we have news. Notice anything different about the headlights? One of them's gone. Yeah, we got ransacked. Thankfully, they did not blow it up, so it's not really too bad. Yeah. And we didn't need this anyway. The season is going to be ending, like, tomorrow. So, you know what we're going to do. We are going to be killing everyone in the lifesteal server. Now, this is one thing that I've been dreading to do since I don't even know how long. So, you know what? Let's head into spawn, and I am prepared. Very, very prepared. I'm just gonna, you know, throw these out left real quick. At times I'll probably set somewhere else. But yeah, also as you can see my money, we make profits in like 2 days. I'm telling you, this business is just going crazy, man. It's going crazy. Anyway, guys, I'll meet you guys in spawn. See you there. Alright, boys, we have a lot of stuff. We have everything of PvP gear that you could ever need. Except for, you know, crystal PvP. And don't... Why am I invisible? I couldn't tell you. I guess a flag or something. Don't even question me. I don't even know what it is. But we have every essential that we need. Poison for, you know, constantly hurting them. Regen, strength, and swiftness. And then, of course, a whole bunch of totems just in case I'm, you know, terrible at PvP, which everyone knows I am. And I'm telling you, this invisibility, I think, is not handling well with me. But anyway, I mean, there's already a fight going on, but you know what? This should be fine. I'm prepared to lose my stuff. It's fine. I'm fighting to the death anyway. Oh boy. Let's do this. Okay, guys, turns out this guy is actually pretty nice. Death Slayer. And you know what? I actually feel like I'm at home now. I'm outside of the zone, not being attacked. Feels like home. I came for a revolution, and I got peace. Don't worry, I ain't gonna pick your stuff up. If anyone messes with me, I'll kill him. Don't worry. Oh, that is so backwards. Oh god, I can't do this. Okay, you know what? It's all good. Oh, poor guy. Ow! Who shot me? What? Who just shot me? Oh, my back probably is gonna have pains for a year now. Uh-oh, wait a minute. The guy's currently dying. Where is that guy at? Oh, okay. You know what? It's fine. Oh god, my back's gonna hurt for a week. I bet it was you, Twitch. It was you. It's always been you. But you know what? There's one player I'm trying to kill, and that is not the number one killer on the server, Slay is Vibing. He's kind of cool. Ow! Hey, do you mind? Ow. Yeah, buddy. I wouldn't try that. Buddy. You've done a mistake here, buddy. Buddy, you've got a real big mistake, Tion. Okay, we've got a real big mistake. All right, fine. I can outrun him. Ha ha, sucker! Ow! God! That hurt, you know. Ow, 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 ow. Sucker! You got poisoned! Ow, ow, ow. Really? Hey, sucker. Ah! Sucker. Ah! This is kind of fun. I could just run away from you. Hey, I wouldn't try that, buddy. Oh, what is that? Oh, bottles. Ow! Ow! Really? Ah! Would you? Do you mind, man? Really? Okay, buddy. I don't have strength anymore, which is kind of a problem. That sucker! Love that knockback! Whoa, what the hell? Okay, you know what? That's fine. Really? We really gonna do this. Right here, right now. I really can't see, you know. Oh, this is not health. I can just, you know. What? Okay, well, apparently not. He does not want to be friends. He's not cool. At all. Normally you would have thought he would be a little cool. Oh, this is not ending anytime soon. Sucker. Oh, well, really? You're gonna do that? Buddy, you really just... You messed up. Buddy, why? What did I do to you? Eh. Buddy. Buddy. Hassler. Really? What the hell is this? What is this? Magic! Okay, fine. I just... Ow. Why do you have to be the aggressive one? Nope. Ow. Ow, what is it with you? Ow. Ow. It hurts, you know. Okay, fine. Oh, come on, man. I hit a tree. That ain't fair. Ow. Sucker. 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 Joke's on you. I can survive anything. Oh, come on! That's not fair. That's not fair, buckaroo. Haha, sucker. And we're back in. Alright, that was... What the hell? What was that? Oh, hey, look. It's a helper. Sweet. That was kind of fun. But you know what? I said we're going in to kill. We need to at least kill someone. Even though this might just take just a little bit. Because, you know, we do have 30 hearts after all. Oh boy. Anyway, let me just... I really don't need that many golden apples, but, I guess I'll take some more, ender pearls. And as you guys know, I have a ton of ender pearls, so... Well, not a ton of ender pearls, but just, you know, a ton of... Wait a minute, did I do that wrong? Yeah, I did that wrong, of course I did. And there we go. Put back up on ender pearls. He gave me a enchanted golden apple, which is nuts. Ugh, god, now I need to prepare my armor as well. Alright, nope, not even close. That good? Okay, my helmet is. Do you mind not trying to steal my stuff? Thank you. Alright, you know what? I think I'm gonna take some more XP bottles. Why not? You can't hurt with more XP bottles. Anyway, this will probably be a good amount. Just, you know, stack. And ender pearls, maybe? I'm running out of potions, which is kinda sucks, but I ain't planning on dying, so maybe just ender pearls. Maybe. Yeah, I think that's probably a good amount. Buy more. I'll get 3 stacks. Why not? Because I've got the money. Alright. Plus, I guess I do need some inventory space to, you know, pick up the items when they die. So, yeah. I haven't even reached under the 2K. Oh, wait. Yeah, I did. Well, I've gotten 1K under the 2K mark. Or 200K mark. You know, that's fine. Hey, boys! And you better hope you don't come out of the area, because I will probably kill you. I'm on a bloodthirsty streak. And there's a king. I don't know this guy real well. You, I definitely don't know. I don't even think I've seen you around here. Maybe you're new. I don't know. But anyway, guys, I'll show you the good parts of my fighting. And go! Alright guys, I have gotten a lot of kills, as you can see. I'm at 23 now. It's only been like 30 minutes. And, it's not really been netherite people, because that would take literally forever. But you know what? It's something. It's a lot better than what I had before. And we have made some friends here. Like, there's this guy called, oh, come on, he's kind of chill. We're teams now, apparently. Is that him? No, it is not. That's Glock. Yeah, Glock, he's an enemy I made, I think. Or maybe he just wants to kill me for unknown reasons. I couldn't tell you. Yes, there's a lot of kings that want to kill me for some reason. And he did have armor. You know, the guy that looks like the worst skin in the world. Yes, that is not something I want to have or see. But, yeah, we've been taking down people left and right, and it's, been going pretty well, I'd say. Yeah. I haven't died once, so that's good. And people kind of get really, I want to say cocky, because they just jump out of the ring for no reason at all. And then I just shoot them. Yep, I just shoot them. And I really wish I could see myself, because this is not working right here. But, yeah, anyway, I will try to get a, you know, good fight, so stay tuned for that. Alright, guys, let's try to end this as soon as we can, because personally, I don't want to fight forever. We'll be right back. soon I realized, wait, this battle's gonna go on forever. So, what am I gonna do about this? I mean, he's just shooting at me. So, I mean, peace treaty maybe? I ain't sure. But he seems to, you know, just stop there. And I noticed the friends that I've made along the way, the people that despised me, and, you know, just kind of stood there. Like these two. Even a helper. They were all part of this journey. I will see you guys in the next one. Switchblade out. Later, nerds.